Well, we just had a bit of a press day, a bit of a press launch for the Great North Run, which is coming up on Sunday, 6 days away. So we've just got down here to talk to a few of the local media to try and, you know, drum up as much support and funds as possible. I mean, it was a tough to start with, you know, having never done any kind of long distance running at all. Just really breaking through that first barrier was hard work. But once you've been out a few times, and you start, you know, the miles start going 4, 5, 6, and you start to go, you know, actually, I'm all right at this. And it's amazing how quickly, actually, your body gets used to it, you know, if you actually are out doing it every couple of days. So we're up at 10, 11 miles now, and yeah, it's, you know, it's not easy, but it's comfortable. There's very few things that could get me to run a half marathon, I can tell you that. But this is one of them. And you know, it's a great charity. The foundation does some really, really brilliant work. Stuff that I myself have benefited from. You know, the foundation puts on you know, touch and pass tournament leagues and that on a Tuesday night, and me and a lot of my mates come down for that. And you see so many people turning up, and it's literally just you turn up and play. There's that many people come down and they've never played before in their lives, but they just come and have a little run out, and it's a really good laugh. So we've benefited from it, and I know so many other people that have from all around Leeds. So yeah, really, really proud to be a part of this. Yeah, you get on justgiving.com/GreatNorth13, or you can text MAT24 and £3, £5, £10, whatever you want to donate, and text that to 70070. After we've done the run, you can win a signed Leeds Rugby Foundation vest, and it'll be signed by all the team that have run the race. And you've just got to predict what time that I'm going to be finishing in. I'm not going to give you any clues, you just have to have a guess. But yeah, just get it in on Twitter, and keep them coming in, and maybe you've been a chance for winning the shirt.